This short video is a brief overview of using the Sidekick, which is a floating window with common tools and options to help with page editing. Once you've signed into AEM and navigated to your site, you'll see the Sidekick. To expand it, click on the little down arrow in the right corner. To fully extend or resize the panel, hover over the bottom panel and drag it. Because it's a floating window, it can be moved around or minimized if it gets in your way while editing. The main icons at the top of the Sidekick that we use most often include components and page. The other three, information, versioning, and workflow, are more advanced options but will be briefly discussed in a minute. The Components tab contains the list of components that you can use on your site. Components are basically content containers that tell AEM what type of content to expect, like column control, forms, images, rich text, and more. Any component can be added to a page by dragging it from the Sidekick into a Drag Components or Assets Here box. Then they can be edited or deleted. The Page option allows you to view and change page properties, create a child page, copy, move, or delete a page, activate or deactivate a page. Lock page and show references are not used. Information provides an audit log of updates that are made to your site. While permissions is an administrative function, you don't need it. Versioning is a possible option to restore a page that may have been deleted. However, it's an advanced technique, so please contact caesweb@uga.edu for help. And workflow is another administrative option that you don't need to worry about. The bottom icons of the Sidekick are quick links to edit, preview, scaffolding, websites, and reload. Edit is used to change or edit the content of the page, and it's the mode we see now. Preview minimizes the Sidekick and displays what the page will look like when it's published or activated. To return to edit mode, open the Sidekick again. Scaffolding is not used, so ignore this icon. Websites opens the AEM WCM, or Web Content Manager, in another browser window, and it shows your site structure in list format. You can also use this list to navigate through to your site. To open a page in another browser window, click on the file name in the left column, and your page will display. Or you can click on your home page to open the list on the right and then double click on a file name there to start the page load. And finally, reload refreshes and displays the current page. More detailed information on the specific components, the page options, and other more advanced Sidekick options can be found on the CAESOIT website. For any questions or further help with AEM, please email caesweb@uga.edu.